Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, power up.
Okay, as we go into the 30-step qualification match, it looks like all 6 robots are moving. The Capula Alliance and the Red Alliance already flipped their switch. 5190 is going for something else, but they don't have a group. 6899 is pushing a cube. While 5333 is trying to get a cube. 5190 already has the scale on their side, but 1533 is trying to balance it out, but doesn't quite get it. 4767 is attempting to get a power cube. 1533 is trying to balance out that scale, but it's still set on blue. 6888 has a cube and going for a switch. 1533 drops their GameCube. 5190 tries to get, places another GameCube on the scale. Blue Alliance. And the scale is balanced. Blue Alliance currently has one switch while the Red Alliance have one as well. 5190 is trying to take that scale back to their side. And they do it. But 1533 is coming, but it's dipping. And it drops. 5544 is feeding those GameCubes into the intake. 1533 is attempting to put another GameCube on, and it sticks. But it's not enough to take the scale back from the Blue Alliance. Looks like 1533 is trying to take it back. 30 seconds left in the match, and it goes. The Green Hope Falcons go ahead and try to start to climb. And they're up. 1533 is also trying to climb. They put down their ramps. Let's see if they get both of the other robots on top of them. With 10 seconds left, will they make it? And 1533 is up. Goes back to the